Fear, F-E-A-R.
F-E-A-R.
That stands for false evidence appearing real. When you see people that you're afraid of, positions and places, classes you're taking, girls you're talking to, they will look at you in fear of who you are. Fear creates fear of who you are and your truth and your identity. Okay?
I lost you.
You have the ability to dismiss fear when you choose not to believe the people who are trying to scare you.
So you're going to try to scare me?
I'm not going to try. Okay. I am.
Okay, so I should not believe you.
No, it's not that you don't believe me. It's that you believe more in yourself.
I believe more in myself. Okay.